concussion, patients may experience a wide spectrum of symptoms, such as blurred vision or dizziness with head movements, as well as difficulty reading and concentrating. One typical complaint we usually hear from our patients is that they feel foggy or dizzy when reading or when looking back and forth between the board and their notes. One simple test we do here is called the dynamic visual acuity test. We have a patient read an eye chart down to the lowest line possible while still being able to read each letter in that line. Repeat the test while moving the patient's head side to side as they're reading. If there is a difference of two lines or more between the static and the dynamic test, then we consider that test abnormal or positive for a functional gaze instability. For a gaze stabilization exercise, we usually give patients times one viewing. For this exercise, we give the patients a card with the letter on it and have them hold it at arm's distance away and ask the patient to move their head side to side or up and down as quickly as they can while still keeping the letter clear or in focus. This exercise usually lasts between 30 seconds and 2 minutes, depending on the patient's tolerance.